Hey there, everyone. Can you stand and join me in listening to All Canada? Merci, bonjour tout le monde, bienvenue à une nouvelle journée à l'école. Aujourd'hui, c'est vendredi et c'est le 16 avril. Alrighty, an announcement news. Today, I'd like to thank everybody who was able to bring in a food bank item and recognize these are tough times and it's great if we're able to help out members of our community and to be able to support people. So we will continue to do that if you can keep that in on your brains for Fridays, only if your family's able to in a position to support that. Today, of course, we've got interim reports that are gonna be posted to School Zone right at the end of the day. I would like you to please talk to your teacher if you don't have access to internet at home and if you need a printed copy. And teachers, I'm gonna ask you to look after that at the classroom level, please. Of course, we've come on Monday, Tuesday, we've got conferences coming up, and I know that teachers have already communicated how parents and guardians can book those conferences. So we will look forward to that. A little news item for our staff. We've got cookie dough orders arriving as part of the school council fundraiser. Those are gonna arrive sometime this afternoon, probably in our gym. And so we're going to curtain off the back section of the gym so that our parent volunteers can work back there. And you're welcome to use the balance of the gym space. We'll leave as much space as possible for you. I'd like to say congratulations to Room 12. They have raised $100 for the Fort Edmonton Light the Midway Challenge, and they're going to have two light bulbs lit on behalf of their class. So way to go. If you've been upstairs recently, you'll notice that the Little Green Thumbs garden is now up and running in our upstairs hallway. Seeds were planted on April 13th, and we're doing some programming around that. So students in grade 3 and 4 are going to be graphing the growth of various plants within the garden and integrating some of their gardening with some math. And we look forward to planting the outdoor gardens in the coming weeks. Those are likely going to be planted with some root vegetables and potatoes. So thanks to our students who are involved in that, and thanks to our teachers for organizing. If you're in grade 4 to 6, or if you're a staff member, you have been working to complete your assurance surveys for the provincial government. I'd like to thank everyone who's done that. Teachers, if you haven't had a chance to complete yours yet, it is really important. So if you can put that on your agenda to finish that before you go today, I would really appreciate that. In our Rutherford weather forecast, wow, 18 degrees today and absolutely glorious. Hope everyone makes the best of that, enjoys your time outside. And a reminder to all of our classes, all of our teachers, that during this weird and wonderful year, I'm encouraging you to do as much of your programming outdoors as you can. So you don't need to ask to take your class outdoors, just make it happen. That's all I've got for you today. Friends, don't forget to demonstrate respect, responsibility, safety, and pride. Don't forget to have a fantastic weekend.